One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
The voice is very familiar. Those dudes still singing?
Yep.
Find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh?
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Text.
That's the dude. He just taught me how to pronounce it. His name wasn't Lettuce after all. What a massive disappointment. No idea what salt does.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Does he have more to say? Nope. I guess it was a little late that says that.
Jeez. You know, that's where all the
well.
Hello there, friend.
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again.
Roadblock. Better find another way around.
Sweet. And feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally ask Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy.
Pay better attention. I almost missed that. There hasn't been any kind of hatred about that yet.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
When am I supposed to be hitting? Oh, I was waiting for him to do something. Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing. It's not giving me a reticle.
And there's devil number one.
Oh. I made that way too difficult.
If you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucky Bronco is your answer.
Sitting around spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not! I got just a gear. Grab a shotgun and go to work. You bet. You got what it takes to keep our city safe. Mighty fine prize if you don't keep those skylines clear. Good man.
What's a Vox?
Take aim and blast those evil Vox out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up front. Look at this fella go! Ah, you're letting him get through!
I don't know if I got it. Ah, fuck. I think I missed both of those. Damn it, I suck! One more try. One more try. We gotta do this again.
Keep the skies clear. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil bots out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up front.
I was one away from first place. That's unacceptable. Holy shit, they started out fast that time. The other time they gave me like three. Oh my god. Missed one again. I missed. Did I just get 19 again? Oh, okay. What? I still had more to go. Okay, I don't care about cigarettes. I'm a healthy person. I don't want cancer. Should definitely be able to just steal that cotton candy straight from just right out of their hand.
Today.
Controversy. Oh wait, what? Oh, I didn't even get to do it myself. I didn't even get anything for it.
Hot dogs, hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs, Columbia's finest. Where's MC science?
Voxophone!
Hear your voice from the past,
Jimmy.
The
present, say something.
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Hey, come in, wait till
record a ditty, recite poetry for your little lady, and play it ad infinitum.
Daisy.
Throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
I don't even know who that is. Oh my god, that was a terrible shot. I'm so sorry.
Well done, sir. You're almost there. Well done, sir. Another shot right on the money. There she is, Daisy Fitzroy.
How did I miss? Oh, what? Oh my god, I didn't even know. Yo, that would have been so useful to know. Except I just completely missed again. Headshot. No, that was really not very magnificent at all.
You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
I'm pretty sure I hit like maybe 15% of those shots. That wasn't good at all. Yeah. That is far too expensive for me, though. I wonder if it's possible to get that much right now.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad? You're that strong. What's there to be sad about?
That must be what controls your powers, I'm assuming.
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
No.
Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse?
What's this?
Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal.
Yeah, shut up.
With possession, you...
Hurry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dinner.
Four flavors. Many?
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home?
Wait, shit. Storm. I just locked myself into a corner. Where do I go? Can I see the statue from here?
That entire booth over his head.
Want to get into the lottery?
Give me one of those.
It's just a whisper. They're all ears.
That's worrisome. Oh God.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that? Let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I imagine.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
What? Was that a double-sided coin or some shit?
Constance. What the?
This is a lengthy fucking introduction. Holy crap. Hope that wasn't my only chance to get that thing. Like, I wonder if it's possible to get the 300 coins that you need. Like, if you pick up every single, I mean, obviously, if it's strict, I will have missed it because I didn't pick up all the silvers. But still, hope that was not my only chance to get that power that was in the vending machine back there. People yet, yeah, come think of it.
Is number 77.
Oh, what do you know?
Over here, he's the winner.
Number 77, come and claim your prize. First round.
Oh man, is he gonna throw his right arm? People are gonna notice. Awkward. That is fucked up.
Coffee black these days.
If I can't throw it at this dude, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
Awesome.
Yes.
We've got to do something about
this. Oh, I could have.
It's him.
Oh. But it looked like I might have been able to charge it up or some shit.
Boy, don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Ooh!
Stop him! Stop him! False shepherds come to lead our lamb astray!
Yay, action! I thought there were more. Oh, hello, gentlemen. What up? Oh, God, I missed. Can I block? That was not what I wanted. Oh, that actually did something. Oh, I see. It wasn't like an auto-kill thing. But still, That was surprising that actually did something. Oh, is there more? Somebody else? Who the fuck just yelled at me? But that's cool, it's like I'm a big daddy. Fuck you. Is there more? It's freaking me out, the people are yelling at me, but there's nobody around. Damn, everybody is gone. Oh, I thought that shadow back there was a... Oh, God, hi, what's up? Fuck you. Ah, who's shooting me? Ooh, now I have a gun. Now we're in business. It's like I'm playing Call of Duty. I honestly wouldn't know what that's like though. When was the last Call of Duty I played? I think it was actually Modern Warfare. And I sucked at it. What was that? That had to be something. Hello there. He looked like he was about to throw something at me. Oop, wrong one.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station.
Oh, God, hi, what's up?
Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Woo, hello there. Oh, wait, how do I look down? That was not it. Shit. How do I look? Okay, there we go. Right stick. I tried to use the left trigger for some reason to, hello. I just missed. I told you. I'm terrible at first-person shooters. I should've just stuck with melee. Went completely fucking untouched.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Well, that's cool. That'll be good for those inevitable sneaking around missions. Damn, I really did get bopped, didn't I? I didn't even do anything. Oh, I just keep setting them off nonstop. Goddamn rogue machine. And this motherfucker. Is that gonna wear off? Like, okay, it did totally just wear off. Oh god, it turns around! Unexpected! Unexpected! I thought I was gonna be safe. Oh, I wasn't safe at all. I wanted to see if I could charge it right there. Who's that? Hi. Hello, gentlemen. That's the 1-2 Mike Tyson wishes he could use. It's the 1-2 Mike Tyson would probably use if he could somehow just get a gun into the ring. I actually just realized I'm kind of sort of going back the way we came. Where'd they go? I saw two new ones. Where the fuck did they go? Hello. There's one more. Oh my god, oh god, that's a robot! I am super happy that the sun's glare is fucking me up. I'm super happy that I'm so observant that I managed to check that shit before, you know, it went bonkers on me. So let me see, does that... Don't damage my... He's not gonna be my ally for long. Ooh! Oh! Oh, stop it! See? See, don't damage your allies, they say. You piece of crap. That was terrible shooting. Don't damage your allies, they say. They're coming in useful right now, they say. Fuckers. I don't have a goddamn clue what they're talking about. I've had just like low health. The moment I picked up this damn gun and tried to shoot stuff instead of just smacking them in the face with my wrist saw.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Everything went to hell. What the? Oh! Oh, he's not dead! Oh, he's so not dead! I definitely thought he was dead.
Vigor.
What vigor? Where am I? Seriously, what am I looking for here? Isn't a vigor a power? Where the hell am I supposed to get it from?
That vigor does.
I agree. Where the fuck do I go to do it? God damn it. Yeah, obviously not around here. Like, you would think it'd be right here, right? It's not further down here? No. This motherfucker is just killing me. Can I, like... No. Okay, so I haven't gotten it yet. I thought maybe I just had to switch to it. Seriously, where? Am I really this unobservant, or maybe I have to look further in? Oh, god damn it to hell! I hate that thing so much. Alright, so that definitely was not it. That was not the solution. Not even a little bit. Not in that lockbox. It's not there. We've looked here, which seemed like the likeliest spot. But that was clearly not it. I am so confused. Yes, I know. But where the fuck is the fireman? He's telling me to go in here, but I can't. Somebody help me, I'm so confused. Like, it's not here. Let me just try this shit. If I do that. Am I losing my fucking mind here? Let's try it from this side. Okay, so it says go here. Fuck you, dude. And it takes me to the lockbox. Which is no longer there. I don't understand what's going on. I don't get it. Okay, we are going to restart this, and we're gonna see what the fuck happened, because I'm confused.